This is Zach Tolby at the National Weather Service in Reno with an online weather briefing for a major winter storm impacting the Sierra and western Nevada through the weekend. On Friday, a significant wave of precipitation impacted central California, the Sierra Nevada mountains, and western Nevada. This was the radar image from Friday morning. The snow levels hovered between 7,000 and 7,500 feet during this event, with a brief drop below 6,500 feet. Here are a few of the storm total rainfall amounts received since Wednesday. In the Lake Tahoe Basin so far, 2 to 4 inches of rain has fallen, with areas west of Highway 89 receiving 5 to 6 inches of rain. The northeastern Sierra received 2.5 to 3.5 inches of rain. The foothills around Reno received 1 to 1.5 inches of rain. Here at the National Weather Service office, we measured 84 hundredths of an inch, with 42 hundredths measured at the Reno airport. The pattern across the eastern Pacific and western United States is ideal for heavy precipitation to continue across the Reno forecast area through the weekend. A strong area of low pressure off the British Columbia coast will remain nearly stationary through Sunday. This image shows the plume of subtropical moisture, known as an atmospheric river, that will continue to push moisture into Northern California and the Sierra Nevada through Sunday. The strongest wave of precipitation is expected to move in Saturday night and Sunday. Snow levels are expected to rise above 8,000 feet on Saturday and could rise as high as 10,000 feet Sunday morning. Snow levels will eventually fall down to 6,000 or 7,000 feet Sunday afternoon behind a cold front after most of the precipitation has occurred. Additional rainfall from this second wave will be on the order of 3 to 5 inches in the Tahoe Basin and across western Lassen County. Higher amounts are possible west of Highway 89 near the Sierra Crest. 2 to 4 inches of rain are possible in the foothills west of Highway 395. Along the Highway 395 corridor from Reno to Minden, 1 to 2 inches of rain is possible, with lighter amounts expected to the east of Highway 395. We have issued a flood warning for the Truckee River, the Susan River, and Steamboat Creek. The highest threat for flooding is near Truckee, the east side of Reno-Sparks area, and near Susanville. For specific details, please refer to the River Flood Warning on our homepage. Always remember, never drive your vehicle through floodwaters, as rushing water can easily sweep a car away. If you are in a flood zone, follow the directions of emergency officials. There is also a flood watch in effect for small creeks and streams through Monday morning. Areas under the flood watch are Northeast California, including Lassen, Eastern Plumas, and Sierra counties, the Lake Tahoe Basin, Reno, Carson City, Minden, and Northern Mono County. The highest risk for flooding is along small creeks and streams. Rock and mudslides are possible, especially in areas of steep terrain and near wildfire burn areas. Remember to slow down while driving through heavy rain to prevent hydroplaning. Additional concerns with this storm are periods of strong winds through Sunday. Across the eastern Sierra and western Nevada, winds of 30 to 40 miles per hour can be expected, with gusts up to 70 miles per hour. Gusts up to 90 miles per hour are possible in wind-prone areas. Along the Sierra Crest, winds will be gusting to 140 miles per hour. With moist soil conditions, high winds could knock over trees, especially in the Lake Tahoe Basin, northward to Lassen County. There is also a potential for 1 to 3 feet of snow on mountain peaks through Sunday, but travel over Sierra passes shouldn't be impacted by snow until late Sunday when snow levels begin to fall. Check back at our website, weather.gov/Reno, for updates as this storm impacts our region through the weekend. Please share your photos and storm reports on our Facebook page or send us a tweet at NWS Reno. Thank you for listening.